pound for pound strongest person on the roster today?
Cesaro.
Superstar trains the hardest in the gym?
Cesaro.
Most deceptively powerful superstar?
Cesaro.
The world's strongest man speaks highly of your strength, then we need to take a closer look at the specimen that is Cesaro, aka Claudio Castagnoli. Claudio was an active kid throughout his childhood. He started playing tennis at the age of 5. In his teens, he switched to soccer and basketball. He eventually worked towards a wrestling career once he turned 19. Around that time, he realized he needed some additional muscle mass and strength, so he started going to the gym regularly. He looked for direction by trying Lance Storm's workout program, which he provided on his website, or by doing random workouts from bodybuilding.com. Once he started with pro wrestling, he trained with a personal trainer and eventually competed in a bodybuilding competition in 2009. It should be noted that he competed only against one other competitor, who was trained by the same trainer. And with his already lean physique, 1 week of dieting was enough to take home the first place. Other common workouts were more body weight focused, such as the Carl Gotch deck of cards, which dictates the reps and type of exercises based on the value and type of the card. I left a link in the description if anyone is interested. Once he joined the WWE, he began working more closely with Rob McIntyre, whom we discussed last time in the video about John Cena. Rob introduced Cesaro to powerlifting and Olympic weightlifting, which he continues to use to this day. His routine was as follows: 4 days a week. Day one, clean and jerk and squatting. Day two, bench press. Day three, snatch and squat. Day four, a bench variation and upper body plyometrics. Each day was followed by some accessory work. He focuses on getting at least one extra rep or doing some extra weight each time, which fits well with his competitive nature. We also like to mix things up and participate in random CrossFit workouts to keep him engaged. Front squat, 375 pounds. Snatch, 265 pounds, pre-shoulder surgery. Clean and jerk, 355 pounds. Back squat, 500 pounds. Bench, 405 pounds. Claudio can also be found on the wall of Cena's one-ton club, and judging from how he manipulates the human bodies of his opponents, it is fair to say that he is one of the pound-for-pound strongest men on the WWE and AEW rosters, with Mark Henry being his advocate. As far as Claudio's diet goes, a lot of things have been decided by trial and error over the years, rather than precisely measured. A large percentage of his diet is composed of carbs, since he has a hard time retaining his weight and is naturally skinny. He tries to keep his sugar intake on the low side, and aims for some sort of protein and carb source with each meal, while keeping his fats a little lower. A typical breakfast at home is composed of cereals, muesli, mixed together with some protein. This would also be his pre-workout meal. Usually this is followed by a protein shake with an added banana and some peanut butter post-training, then lunch. Some sort of carbohydrates like pasta or rice or other leaner cuts of meat are a regular choice. A regular snack is a peanut butter or a turkey sandwich. Dinner tends to be a big frittata, fried eggs with vegetables. On the road, he used to have Chipotle 3 times a day loaded with chicken, rice, and guacamole, but he changed a few years ago to a food delivery service or enjoys some cereals with added protein powder. That's it for today. If you want to know more about the One Ton Club where Cesaro is a proud member, click here.